He's performed well against righties too. He doesn't get cheated. He's extremely dangerous.
Little looper toward the middle of the diamond, and LeMahieu runs it down for the first out. I think it really raises the question of what the Mets should do with Scott Hairston. I mean, he's not a young player. He's a guy who's really never had a chance to play every day.